Isn't that what you told me? I'm making all of this up? That this pain isn't real? That my pain isn't real? You don't know real pain! You know what? People have been pushing me around my whole life. They just keep pushing me around. You know what? Now I'm the one doing the pushing. You're being very quiet. You know, I can't treat you if you won't tell me what's wrong. Here, let's have a little look-see. Come on, open up. Say up.
Mr. Trepard, I have used all of my knowledge to try and treat your hypochondria. This is just manifestation. You need to let me help you.
A manifestation? Is this a manifestation? You need to do your job and tell me what's wrong. I need answers.
Mr. Trepard, I have tried to help you all along, but you have to let me help you. You have to let me, please.
Why did I listen to you? You can't feel what I am feeling. You don't know what it's like to be me.
Now hold on. That is not true. I do understand.
You have a wonderful job and a beautiful wife. You know, it would be horrible. Something bad would happen to her.
Cam, you need to listen to me. You don't want any harm to come to her. Or maybe I'm wrong about you. Maybe I can't help you anymore. I'm sorry, but I'm done. In fact, I'm not even here. I can't help you anymore. I'm sorry, but I'm done.